One local chocolate shop is seeing their annual increase in business around the holidays. The parking lot at Romolo's Chocolates on West 8th Street has been busy all week long. Many families preparing for holiday gatherings, purchasing things like sponge candy and other sweets. The owner says transactions are as high as they were this time last year. He says each day, Romolo's employees make about 2,000 pounds of candy. That product goes right out the door during the holiday season.
For Erie not having snow, it's still amazing to see people in the spirit. And, you know, we're having a great season. My employees are happy. I can't complain about anything. You know, we're all wishing that COVID goes away naturally, but we're making it work.
Romolo's will be closed on Christmas Day. The owner says he's grateful for his dedicated staff.